seriously frustrates me. Alright, how will I fare against the only monster I've seen in this cavern so far? I'm going to Aveyond, the actual area, for answers, because I don't... I one-shot. Okay, that right there shows you how far I've progressed. I can one-shot it with a basic attack. The mushroom. Yes. I still can't believe I can one-shot that thing now that was causing me so much. I still can't believe I just... Alright, alright. I don't know, I was trying to be entertaining with the damn crab. I do, but it's frozen. Start the gap. Start the energy source. And then I still can't believe I can watch. And one-shot that enemy that was such a hassle earlier. Like, that mushroom was such a hassle before. Like, that mushroom thing would absolutely obliterate me. I'm just like, what do I do? Spells don't work against it. Basic attacks, if your basic attack is high enough, he just dies. That's how it works. A lot of money in this region now. Still can't believe it. That mushroom enemy that caused me so much suffering before is literally just got obliterated and like easily. The problem is, I don't know how to get to that specific beehive, because I think getting to that beehive is part of a quest. The question is, how do I get there? Because I'm like way, way stronger than I was. Like, magnitudes stronger. Yes, I just can't believe that I've actually been able to beat that this. Okay, so then that's that direction. Still can't believe that I've made it this far. What's up? Well, I'll pay it, because I've just been fighting basic attacks. So I'm clearly that strong. Still not doing it. There's a chest over there? Huh. How do I get up there? The way? As the enemies are no longer an obstacle for me anymore. It's the landscape of the enemies. At least not in this area, anyway. Still don't know what the solution is. I wiped that up. I'm still not going. Guess go to Land's End? Is that the solution? Like, where is the opening of that cave? Might as well keep this thing. No point using spells, because it doesn't respond to them anyway. Thank you. hands are so cold today. How do I get on these large expanses up here? What? Still don't know the answer to this area, but I've got 5k gold. What do I do? Can't go through any of that. Thank you. sort of shadows. Huh. They just got hit. How do I get on these hills, is the real question. Here's the village of cats. No one else, take a look at this. An entire village. The only occupants are the cats. Even have cat merchants. It's like Khajiit, but the Khajiit, the smaller versions. And they all live in little mushroom houses, which is hilarious. Let's fight this thing. For the sake of customers. Oh yeah, I did fight you. Funny enough. You mean to say I can't go through the waterfall? Nearly 6k gold. I still don't know the answer. 5,600 gold. But what is the answer here? I'm lost. I'm just gonna save because I have no idea what to do here. Like, I one-shot everything, but I'm still.